welcome back to latest Malaysian Youth News. I'm Patra and, well, I'm part Malaysian, Chinese, Malay, Thai, and probably something else I don't know about. I'm your host for today at NYC TV for the final week of November. At NYC here, we do everything for students except study. Okay, let's get it going to what's happening for millennials around the world this week. The student income and the student discount news. Don't forget to subscribe below, click on post notification, be the first to know and the first to share, guys. Guys, nowadays, petrol up, food up, transport up, my Mobile Legends data also up, you know. How to survive? Here's a smart millennials tip for you guys. Get a point card from every petrol station and keep it in your car, guys. Please don't lose it. Petronas now come up with a good way of saving costs on fuel when you pump. 3 times the point for every liter petrol. Meanwhile, talking about everything going up. I know. Maybe I'll go to Bali. Be far enough on Nakara, right guys? It's official! NYC News and Income Up has officially launched on Tuesday in collaboration with PNG. Let's go over to our on-ground reporter Mitch. Over to you, Mitch.
Thanks, Petra. Hey guys, I'm Mitchell from NYC TV. We're here at University Malaya for the PNG First Real Job in collaboration with NYC, where we're doing the PNG First Real Job, touching lives, improving lives.
And just to entertain you, here's my personal favorite of clips that makes me love you too. From gangsta cats to crazy people.
That is perfect.
Ew!
Want to pick up freebies and have fun this long 3 days weekend? Check out the following. One of my personal favorite, a show called Dating in the Dark. Now season 4. It's like dining in the dark, but imagine kissing a guy or a girl you have never seen before. And then the lights come on. Anyway, that's it for our latest highlight of the week. If you haven't already, download the NYC Student Income and News app and get more student discount, income, and news. And money! For more cool stuff, log on to nyc.com.my. Once again, this is Patra M from NYC TV. Oh, and of course, if you have news, please always share with us by sending us an email to service@nyc.com.my. Signing off, Pilot and Aka. Be good. If you can't be good, then don't get caught. Here at NYC, we do everything for students except study. Yeah.